Shall we play a game?
Yes, we shall. Oh! Hey, you guys are already in here. So, y'all doing all right? So I thought about it a little more. The weapon thing. Green. Movie weapon. I just happened to think about, I didn't like ponder over it and like have deep thoughts, but I just happened to, I happened to think, see that my mic jumped back up again. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, so I actually thought of a couple that I wouldn't mind. They're all kind of tied to swords, though. So those would be like the Claymore sword in Braveheart would be a cool one to have. Or Aragorn's sword in Lord of the Rings would be a cool one. Why swords? I don't know. I just find them sexier than like weapons, like gun. If my drill sergeant heard me say gun, he'd come busting through the door like Kool-Aid. But a weapon, not a blade, you know what I'm saying? Not a melee weapon, but a range weapon. But a movie weapon, if I were to pick one of those, it would have probably been, I don't even know. It's been so long since I watched Scarface. But the machine gun he uses in Scarface, little friend, if I were to pick a weapon, I would pick that one. I beat him. I actually beat them. Both of them. With Hulk Hogan trying to get a cheap shot in. Trying to sucker punch me. Yeah, so that's weapon-wise, I'd probably go with some kind of sword thing. I'd have a hard time picking. But if I were to pick a weapon, a machine gun, I would pick or a pistol or whatever. I would pick Al Pacino's and Scarface. Okay. Let's get moving. I'm at the end of the Gilded Cage quest. I know you weren't here. Everything. The whole thing. Well, I mean, you know, it'd look like probably any other one, right? You would just have to, like, mount it saying little friend from Scarface. I don't know if I like that cocaine. I don't know if I want that cocaine. If you know what movie that's from, grin. Because I know you're more of a I don't know how many American comedies you watch, but that's from an American comedy. Okay. It's from, I'm not trying to like stereotype you, but you appear to be real knowledgeable in like the gangster ones, like those. And this is a goofy American comedy one, kind of like, and it, I don't think it did that well actually, but it's called Dewey Cox. Walk Hard, the Dewey Cox story, which is basically a take on, it's John C. Reilly. You know John C. Reilly? He's with Will Ferrell and a lot of stuff. But one you might have, a picture, like if I were to think a picture you might have seen Boogie Nights. He was in that. Anyway, yeah, it's just a kind of a parody of Johnny Cash, because Walk the Line had came out with Joaquin Phoenix. I think it might have came out a couple of years before it, so it's kind of a, yeah, he has a curly hair, kind of goofy. He's in with Will Ferrell in like Talladega Nights, if you know that one, and quite a few of them. He was actually in Holmes and Watson. I still haven't saw that one, but it got pretty much got like destroyed. But like, it doesn't have good ratings. Oh, Step Brothers, yes. Step Brothers is one of my favorite comedies. I love Step Brothers. Yeah. I'm glad you said it, because I was trying to think of the other. I was like, man, he's been in so much with Will Ferrell. Why can't I think of anything? Because I thought it's Talladega Nights and Holmes and Watson. I was like, but no, there's something really good they were in, and you said it, Step Brothers. Yeah. Yeah, I love Step Brothers. Loved it. Yeah, I think it might be one of my ex-wife's favorite movies. She basically cried laughing in most of that movie. There's a bunch of good quotes in that one, actually. To be honest, I gotta keep turning that fan up. Thing's not kicking, man. Come on. Okay, I might have to. Oh, you know what I could do? I might have to look into those and mess with those a little bit. Could add those as little pop-ups. Okay, let me go ahead. I'm gonna start back up. Is Ben? I thought Ben was on here. I was kind of giving it a second till when he got on, and because this is basically, you missed you missed last stream. But I explained what I did after the stream before yours, where we bullshitted quite a bit. The stream right before that, me, Bim, and Sour bullshitted quite a bit. So there wasn't, if you go on YouTube, you'll see, I actually gave in the details a heads up to people if they watch it, that there's more chatting than there is playthrough on both those streams. So last stream, I buckled down and actually did a better average, I think, of like chatting and playing. But when I finished on ours that night, I jumped back on and did a coin collecting one. So I could get an idea, because my head was so like, wasn't in it playing. Like I couldn't concentrate on the game. And it had nothing to do with chatting. It had to do with the stuff, the animation stuff and all that stuff that I was messing with. And the coding and stuff. My brain was just mush. And I couldn't concentrate. But I did that one, String Theory, which was a side quest or a story. I can't remember which one. And then I collected that's it. Oh, I did this one too. It was a riddle. Yeah, because I was working on the riddle with you. Yeah. Because I was talking to y'all while I was working on the riddle. And then I wasn't concentrating. And the crazy thing was, I was walking right past it. And I kept looking at the moons, but I was over in the area where the coin was. That was the coin. Anyway, it's Guinea. I don't know if it's, yeah, here it is. I got Guinea. So, I did those few things. I had to do that. Oh, and I did, I wanted to get money, have coins. So I went and did this a couple of times, which is basically, you're not going to want to watch that. Okay. All right. Let's see. All right, man. Are you taking off? You taking off, Grin? Oh, okay. All right, buddy. All right. Yeah, I could use the views, even if you're not watching. I could use the views with you being on here, even if you're just lurking. That's all I do on most streams that I watch. I saw. Were you in here? Did you step away, Bim? Because. Man, my thing, I don't know what the hell. I have stuff that has viewers, and none of them are right. Streamer.bot's not bad, but it'll mess up every once in a while, and Lumia's not right. I have like three things, and they do a horrible job of like updating and stuff. And letting you know. Okay. So. Why aren't these green? I'm pretty sure I got all. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, were you typing my name? What were you typing? because it looked like you were in here right before I like went live. I don't know how long you'd been, but I know it was a couple minutes before I went live. Well, yeah, but what did you type? What were you typing? My name?
What the F are you doing in here?
Got him. Got him. I need to get a fishing rod. Gotcha. I didn't know what to put it on, so for the time being. Oh, did it go? Hey, what happened? Just then it went blank, or it went blank earlier? Oh, I got you. But I wasn't, remember? Yeah, I wasn't sure what to put it on. Or when I have Steve Sisu pop up. So for the time being, I have it on my name. So that's why I kept poking at you to ask you what you put in. Yeah, you were before time, actually. So that's why I was like poking at you to say, what were you putting in? My name. So that's what I have it tied to. I don't know what to put it on because some people say hi, hello, hey. So I figured if they say hey, JSOD, or hi, JSOD, or hello, JSOD, it'll trigger off JSOD.
Like a fresh slut, like a slaughtered bat, tournament, cut a bat, rack a lot of bat, tournament.
So that's how you triggered if you're wanting to know, Bim. Oh, you're doing raids for you. Hey, that you can do that too. Well, I'm good. I'm glad though that you popped in here. I was just okay. So you logged right before I looked at the elephant, and then the elephant gave me some stuff. So I know you can maneuver this stuff around. My Spectrum was doing that, and I had Spectrum for years, internet, and for some reason it started doing it out of the blue, and I was like, yeah, forget it. AT&T was offering a gig service where I live, and Gree actually has the service, and so Gree said that he had good, so been good for him, so I decided to go ahead and AT&T's gig. So I was looking, so this is just to remind you. Oh wait, casebook. Which it kind of does matter, but wait.
What the F are you doing in here?
There you go. It seems like it's not, it seems like the so far, I'm gonna do it one more time just to see. I didn't test it. I meant to.
What the F are you doing in here?
Yeah. So, it seems like it's clear. Now that I say that, it'll mess up. But, so I'm wondering if they're saying to go. Let me go. I'm going to go back here. Just to see if that's what they mean. But something I read, Bim, remember when I was saying on the very first one, Ghosts of the Past? Should I went down? I can go down this one. That we arrested Luca. Or we had a Luca arrested. And I think you'd said something about you thought it might be the husband or something. I'm about to explain it. Okay, so we're at the elephant thing, and you logged right before I looked at him. So basically, what I found was, I think I can go to it and it'll tell you. I found a dart lodged in Goliath's side. There's fine trans unknown substance. Blah blah blah. You don't know if it aggravated him. You don't know if it was done before or after. No, not. I don't want that one. That. No. Just to the tick site. What's it doing? Is it going? I'm trying to go back to see where if it gives. Oh, that's fine, Grant. I appreciate you hanging out, even if it's for a little bit. I know it's rough, but the time slot I do, so, but I appreciate it. You know, just even for a little bit. Sometimes, you know, TC will do that, and JK hadn't done it in a bit, but they'll pop on, say, Scrub J does it some, pop on, say, hey, what's up? That's cool. What does it say? Okay, so when I investigated him, there was a dart, there was a scratch that Sherlock attributed to him hitting a tree branch or something not related to this. And then, you know, it was kind of all minor stuff. Or not minor, it was major stuff, you know. But I was able to tie some things. So, so I had it like this originally, but I don't know. But of course, you know, this means there's two options. And each option gives a different thing. So I might have had it at... No, actually, I think I had it at Paul being... Like, accusing Paul. But you can change it. And you have, like, the... I think you're going to have three. So this is... If I change this one, which is I'm about to do, because Paul may have been at this crime scene, or I can say Arthur may have been at the crime scene. So here's the bad thing that I came to find out. Not bad thing, but discouraging. Is I was curious. Remember, Ben, when I think I was talking about it, and I said something to the effect of, "We had Luca arrested. You could either let him go and help him escape, or you could arrest him, or we could have arrested Lord Craven. I think it was his name, Lord something, whatever. You could have him arrested. I guess I'm assuming. I know you could have him arrested, but I don't know if you could let him go or whatever. Anyway, I said, I think I mentioned to you that whenever I was watching the trailer, about trying to figure out the extensions, it showed a clip and it showed him being arrested where we had Luca. That cut scene was Luca being arrested for us. And in theirs, it was the Lord Craven or whatever being arrested. So I was like, oh, there's wrong and right, or I guess you can arrest the wrong person type of thing. I think I mentioned something like that to you.
What the F are you doing in here?
I just shaved, actually. I just shaved my head. Yeah, I got to figure out. I don't know if Chase Todd's the right trigger for that one. Thank you. So here's what I came across. It doesn't necessarily up front tell you if you got it wrong or if you got it right. But I read someone, because then that was my next thing. I looked up, I was like, well, does it tell you if you're right or wrong? And they don't come right out and tell you if you're right or wrong. What you have to pay attention to, someone in these forums, it might have been the Steam forums, Steam community, said something to the effect of, yeah, you know, if you pick the wrong, if you accuse and convict the wrong person, you only get paid 30. If you pick the right one, you get paid 80. And so I was like, oh shit, I think we only got paid 30 on Luca. No, we weren't wrong. I think I was wrong, because I think you had said the husband. I think the husband. Yeah, I thought you thought it was that guy. And then I kind of like, I don't know. I think it might be this guy. But I don't know. I'm going to go back and check on one of my, like, check the end or check the that stream and see how much I get paid. I don't know. That's what I'm going to go back and check. I'm going to see how much I got paid and see if I got paid 30 or 80. And if I got paid 30, then I think I picked the wrong person. And someone said, too, that you get an achievement if you get the right one. I think someone said something about that. But I think the more evident, the more telltale sign is we're going to be able to tell is if I get 30 or 80. Yeah. And then the other thing I read that, that's why, well, at least on some of these people, that was what their, like they, that was what their problem was with this game on some of them. Cause it's, it gets rated a, like 72 to 68%. And from what I was reading online, the people aren't complaining about like the graphics and this, the intricate, they're diving deeper into the way Frogwares told, like did the cases, like how they left stuff out on purpose, like where you couldn't ask for certain things or how certain things weren't more clean, like more cut and dry type of stuff. So anyway, I just want to throw that out there because I agree with one guy who said he likes to, even if it's wrong, he wants something to tell him that you got it wrong. Like you sent a wrong person to like jail or something. Like print it on the screen and show it to me, which is, I would be perfectly fine with that. But to like not be upfront with it. Yeah, I don't know. But I think that's why certain people have complaints about this game. It's because it's that way. Yeah, I mean, I want to like, and you're not going to hurt my feelings. I mean, just tell me, am I wrong or right? No? Shit. All right. Unless they tell you at the end of the game or something. Oh, and then, I took Sour's advice. Did I list it in there? Yeah, I did. So you can do this. You can make jokes about how big my brain is and how smart I am and how much stuff is going in there by typing. Brain. So if you're wanting to mess with me, you can do that. I know Sour's gonna do it. Okay, let's see if I really needed to come back and talk to it.
I have to leave you for a moment. Don't sail too far away.
So wait. John.
Mm-hmm. Too ordinary a room for a champion. There's no incentive to put in any effort.
Did it do it? And there is a cooldown on it. Oh, did it do it? I didn't even notice it. I know the bad thing is I'm wondering if there's something that like can like track or something. And then anyway, whatever. Too much stuff is going in my head anyway. Like I said, too much. I always, from when I was young, grin. If you use self-deprecation, then you remove the arsenal for a bully. They can't make fun of you if you're already making fun of yourself. I'm not sure where I thought he might pop on here in a bit. I appreciate it, Grin. I think I am about certain things, right? Not about everything. I am about certain things and not about. I think just people have a natural, like, everybody has this. Whatever you're interested in, you can become knowledgeable in what you're interested in because you have, like, you want to learn more about it and you thirst for the knowledge for it. So, right, you're actually going to become smarter about the subject, right? So. Because I mentioned a Greek, because me and Gree worked together, and I mentioned to him some of the things I did with, you know, my little animation stuff and verses.
What the F are you doing in here?
So, see, I'm not sure if that's going to work, right? Because I'm thinking, like, I know a lot of people when they say they say J-Sod, then they're saying it like, hey, J-Sod, or hi, J-Sod, or, you know, something like that. Maybe I get the mystery.
What the F are you doing in here?
What word triggers that, Grin? That is my name. So the idea was that.
What the F are you doing in here?
And the idea was that someone would come in and say, hey, J-Sod, or hi, J-Sod, or hello, J-Sod. And then that would get triggered. That would be the joke, right? Someone comes in, says hello, and then Bill Murray or Steve Sisu says,
what the F are you doing in here?
So that was what the joke was, but I'm trying to figure out what the word should be, because I'm not sure if JSON's going to work. I might could do hello, but or hi, or because you guys say hello to one another, so you know.
What the F are you doing in here?
But that's not me saying it, though. You know? Oh, maybe I could do it as Sisu. And I, because I could.
What are you doing in here? It's,
no, I'm saying that's not me. That's Steve Sisu that's saying that. You know? I'm not saying it. I'm not going to be that mean. I'm going to have other characters be mean. Like Triumph the Insult comic dog that used to happen. Anyway.
What the F are you doing in here?
Wait, what do you want? Oh, this is what I was going to show you, Grin. So I was able to get a hat by getting some coins from the bandit lair. And I got this jacket too. And then I'm wearing sideburns because I think the chops make it look make me look like the Sherlock I pictured. I don't know if he has the sideburns, but I like them. Big old, big ass sideburns. Wait, tell you the mystery of the elephant. What do you mean? The mystery of the elephant. You already watched it. All you okay? So, this is what you. I think I can make my accusations in here, but this is where you left.
What the F are you doing in here?
Oh, Lord. Okay. Look. Hey, Gran, look, that's his blow up. That's his blow up doll. That's his blow up doll, dude. You know what that means? No, no, y'all don't get to watch. Actually, that was the one. Wait, what's this one? Is this the one with the music? Yeah. That's the one I should have played. Okay. Well, what happens after that, Bim? Let's see if we can. Did you see any birds or bees? I don't know if I'm the proper person to be talking about the birds and the bees. I'm trying to look for birds and bees, because that's how I always learned it. It's just the birds and bees. oh, I can't. Okay. I thought about something else. I don't know if I should write it down because I have other stuff that I need to mess with anyway. Okay. All right. I'm getting serious then. All right. The mystery of the elephant goes as such. Right. Okay. When you logged off right at this scene, then what I did was I came over here and see that scar? I noticed the scar. I looked in his eyes. I was trying to find that in the casebook to tell you exactly what happened. I found a dart in his shoulder, which I did a chemical analysis on. So I did do a chemical analysis after you logged off. So there was a dart. The scratches, Sherlock said, came from a tree branches when he was escaping. So he doesn't think it had anything to do with the crime or anything. Man, I'm trying to remember. There was four things. One was something to do with his eyes. Okay. No, see, it's not going to give it to me. That's threat. See, I'm that. Yeah, see, this is going to go back too far. Thanks. Yeah, I don't remember exactly what was said or what clues were found. The dart, the scratch. So, oh, well, that's right. The left tusk was bigger than the right tusk. So this is what I mean by, like, there wasn't a lot. The dart is really the only thing you need to worry about. Because one was something about his left tusk was bigger than his right tusk or something. Then scratches on his thing, scratches on his face or near his face. It was something to do with the branches when he was escaping. Then something to do with his eyes and him. I can't remember what he said about that. And then he found the dart. Okay. So. Then I did the chemical analysis on the dart. Which then gave me the information that it was strychnine was on it. So we're actually this is one of the other things, because I was like, well, I'm gonna wait till I start back on the stream, then Ben would be on and he can see what I decided for the thing. Plus at that time I think it had been like almost 2 hours and 45 minutes or something. It was somewhere around there. Anyway, so here's what we got, right? So that's all you really missed. You didn't really miss that much, because you were watching whenever we did the elephant thing and called him and got the foghorn and all that stuff. And did the perfume thing and put it on the elephant. What's strange is why these are gold and not green. Yeah, so I mean, like, I did that, looked at them, got the dart, and then did a chemical analysis on the dart, which told me it was strychnine, and then I logged. So yeah, it was maybe like, you know, seriously, it was probably about 10 minutes after you, 10 or 15 minutes after you'd left. So here's the thing now, though. Whew, here we go. We got Goliath killed. So Goliath killed Theodore, which we can execute or save Goliath. This is another thing I'm glad when I looked up about Luca in the first case, because I thought originally that this was the ending of it. Like, I solved it and it came to this conclusion. I didn't know that I could do third party used. And what does this one do? May have provoked him. All right. So now we have third party used. Goliath was provoked. And Paul was at the crime scene, which means this conclusion is Paul. Wait, what tip? I don't remember what tip. Green. Oh, wait, you did tell me something, but I can't remember now. Wait, what? When? You gave me money? Man, seriously? Wait, did it go? Hang on, sorry. Maybe it'll take a second. It might take a second. Give it a second. Because it'll do something on here, I think. I don't know. I don't get many. I don't get that many. So I can't remember if it does or not. But you will take lead up here. Or wait, will you? I think it's the latest one. Shit, I don't know, man. I'm sorry, I'm not used to it. People doing it, so I have no idea. Because I'm not set up. I'm not really set up for it, like, as far as the stuff. But I appreciate it, Grant, I really do. Oh, if you did, then yeah, you'll take it. But I can't. Oh, you know what I need to do? Shit, I didn't do it on this one. I need to do a refresh on that. See how it refreshed? Because that's an animation I made, and over time, the sync of the rotation and the are on two different animations. And no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't get it to sync perfectly. So over time, it slowly, very slowly, gets out of sync. And so I have it set here that every 10 minutes, I think, it does a refresh and it keeps it in sync. But anyway. Yeah, it should, unless it just takes it a bit. Actually, we'll give it a second. We'll give it a second and see. But the lights should go, I think I have it set. The lights should go green whenever someone donates. And they flash. It's so wild that what y'all see through here is probably not as vibrant or actually the true color. There's a slight difference in the color. See that, like that pink right there is like 80s neon pink. You remember that neon pink, Bim? Not now. Now it's a different color, but now if you didn't, that's the only thing, the stream elements. That's all I have is a stream elements thing. And Sour and Gree have both like sent a thing in, so but it doesn't I'm pretty sure it goes green and then anyway. Okay, all right, we'll give it a second. Oh, so, okay, that's the tip you meant. I was about to ask you again. So what was the tip you were talking about? That just lets you know how much I'm thinking about the money, right? I'm still thinking you're going to give me advice. Or you gave me a tip about something and I don't know what you're talking about.
What? Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
You want to go do karate in the garage?
Yep.
Okay, so okay, here's the deal. I can save Goliath but also accuse someone, I think. So this is Paul's stuff, right? So my feeling, and I thought about this. Well, I've been thinking about this. They both, for whatever reason, and it really comes down. I understand this is a ex-lover thing, and the dad hated him, and then there was shit done or whatever. But for whatever reason, when we did Arthur's investigation, Arthur, for me anyway, and I might be wrong, I just thought Arthur was the guy. All right, Grim. And I think it might have been because of the book. This. For whatever reason, him to have the book out in the open, and I understand the stuff about the Paul thing, but for whatever reason, that just struck me as weird. And then him signing, like crossing him out and not becoming partners with, and him so crazy about the dig site, you know, and being stopped and people not working. I don't know. I just thought so if I were to do, see now I know, but I don't know how long, I mean, how much I should rush. I've got all the clues. I don't think there's anything else to do. I wonder if you can go talk to, let me go see if I can ask, imagine anything. Imogene. Prescription drug. That's what it sounds like. Imogene. Imogen. Oh, see. Let me see.
I'm afraid I can't add anything useful. I've nothing to say about this.
Have you seen what your father sent to Paul?
This is despicable. My father was never a gentleman, but this crosses the line. I knew that father wasn't fond of Paul, but this is just awful. If only he could have seen how good Paul he is to me.
That's nothing. Let me see this.
I'm afraid I can't add anything useful. I have nothing to say about this. I'm afraid I can't add anything useful. I have nothing to say about this.
What's that say?
Are you aware that Paul smuggles drugs for a dangerous gang?
Was I supposed to say?
I've already told you. I call him a pirate in play. He's not an actual pirate. He's a champion and a brave gentleman, not a thug.
Let us agree to disagree on that. But don't be surprised if one of his clients knocks on your door.
Not a thug. See, but I
have to leave you for now.
But see, I think on Paul, I think I, what I put on Paul, I think I got this one wrong. I know, right? I do too. There's certain things too, like, if they don't like better. Like, if they don't, they might say better. But it's a certain way if they don't even say the T's. They just say better. It's like a certain accent. To, like in a certain part, kind of like we talked about before. I think I got them wrong on this. And I found out when I was reading about the case, the ghost case, Ghost of the Past, that these you can get. There is a wrong and right one. So, and you know by the way they respond to you. They didn't respond very well on this one. Arthur responded well on his. Where is Arthur's? He responded well on his. Because he started talking and he didn't really shut up. So, no, because if I go to Arthur, oh, that one's already green anyway, and that one's already green too. Yeah. So, see, these are two are gold. I wonder why. Okay, so no.
I have to leave you for now.
All right. Well, let's go downstairs. I'm not sure if after my stream, I'm not going to look spoilers up, but I'm going to look to see if those should all be green. Like white is, I hadn't even started the case pretty much. I think green is all the evidence, and then gold means, or yellow means, I collected the key evidence in it. Or maybe that's not the all. It just bugs me. I wish they wouldn't do this shit, because literally it's bugging me right now. Because it's making me feel I'm missing something. And if I am, that's fine. I'll have to look it up after the stream. I mean, look it up as in if that's how it really happens. If those are supposed to be green by the time I'm... If those are supposed to be green by the time I'm about to do what I'm about to do, which is I'm about to make my accusations. All right. But see, this is... What the fuck? See, this is the bad part about, like, if I'm streaming, whereas if I'm just playing a game by myself, this is not a big issue. But when I'm streaming, it might be shitty to watch, because then I kind of get in this. I'm not going to downplay OCD. It's not OCD. It's just being anal about the shit. I might be compulsive about certain, or obsessive compulsive about certain things, but I don't think, you know, I don't have it to the degree that probably someone that truly has it. But what I'm saying is, I do this with games, which is probably not good for streaming, but I haven't played that many games like that, like where it draws it out of me. Disco Elysium did, and that's probably why it took me so damn long to finish it. Because I'll figure I haven't finished something or done something, or am I doing this right or doing that right? And believe me, if you guys weren't here and I was by myself, I'd be doing the exact same thing, but a lot worse. And it might be why I never finished games. It might be why I never finished damn games, which is the point of me streaming, is to finish games. All right. Let's save it. We'll save it, and then I'll make my accusations. Oh, real quick question, Grin. Is Lyon, France? That's a pretty big town, right?
What are you doing in here?
Steve, relax. Okay, I thought so. Oh, look who it is. Okay. All right, I saved it.
What the F are you doing in here?
Okay. That's why I got rid of my truck. I got rid of my truck just for that. Some bitches stop asking me to help them move. I got a tiny ass car and was like, ah, man, I can't really move anything in my car. Sorry, man. All right. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to refill my coffee. I'll be right back. Y'all ready? I saved it, so I can. We'll see. This is what my gut feeling is. And by the size of my gut, it's a pretty big feeling. Okay. Arrest Arthur and free Goliath. Nah, Grin, that's not. It's a Nissan Juke, Nismo RS. It's not real fast, but it's pretty quick. But it's a Juke, basically. But it's the Nismo RS package. Yeah, I like I'm not a big fan of full-size vehicles, so I've never had one. I'm not a fan of full-size trucks. So when I had a car, it was a Nissan. When I had a truck, it was a Nissan Frontier, the smaller truck. But before that, I had like Volkswagen Beetles and Volkswagen Cabriolets.
What the F are you doing in here?
It's a rally car, bruh. It's a rally car. All right? That's the whole idea of it. It has the little big round lights, alligator eyes. Has the red stripe on the center so you can tell where your wheel is, where your straight is when you're turning. It has alligator eyes. I like it, Bim, but it's older and they have a new model for it, but it's not coming to America. I think Australia's got it. Australia's getting the new Nissan Juke. I don't know if they're going to do a Nissan. I'm actually looking at I want a JCW. I want a John Cooper Works Mini Cooper. Is what I want, or a Countryman. Either one, a Cooper or a Countryman. That's what I want to get. But I was always nervous about the reliability. $960, I'd have to look at that one. My friend had a Saab. A Saab something. It was nice. In the Army, I liked it. Yeah, I do too, man. I was something about it. And then, like, I don't know. I like them. I've always liked them. Or I liked them when they came. I'm like, not the old tiny versions, but I like the newer versions when they came out. I just like, yeah, I've always had like smaller cars, and I have a tendency to drive a little fast, and I like whipping in and out of traffic and stuff like that. Or not whipping in and out of traffic, but you know, I might be a little bit of an offensive side driver, more offense than defense. But I don't take anything. Like, I don't get worked up. Like, to me, your driving is driving. You know what I'm saying? I don't take it personally. If someone, like pulls across me or cuts me, like, if a lot of times they don't because I'm going faster than them. But if they do, I'm not worked up if they do it. Like, if they do and they slam on their brakes, then, yeah, I might honk at them or something like that. But I know it's all just part of driving. You know, I don't get worked up. Life's too short. I always think of the Simpsons episode when that guy gets out of the car. This is the only car I can afford for my size. Or something like that. I don't remember the quote exactly. Okay, let's do it. We're going to arrest Arthur and free Goliath. Switch conclusion. What's switch conclusion mean? Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Arrest Arthur. Let's do it. Wait. I don't click on anything. Wait, it's not letting me. What the hell's going on? Do I have to go to him and accuse him? Oh. Oh, I thought it did it. I thought it did it from here. I guess I have to go to... What the hell's going on? I'm assuming I'm gonna have to dress in work clothes. Is that why? Yeah, that's what I'm. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run over to him. I think I have to accuse him, like go to him and like. Okay, y'all don't mind me. Y'all don't mind me. I'm just gonna change clothes real quick. Out in the middle of the street.
Stop loitering and get inside.
Yeah, I think I have to. Because that's what I did with Luca, remember? I actually was talking to him and then... Okay.
You are guilty, Mr. Swift. Killing Theodore Gildon was a testing challenge. You succeeded.
What makes you think I'm somehow involved in Gildon's death? My partner's death, I might remind you.
Let me tell you a story. A man spends almost 5 years of his life locating an artifact. He puts every ounce of energy and money into his research. The same man even goes so far as to sign a contract with a ruthless man, a businessman. It was a risk, but the reward would be worth it. Years go by, and there's still no result. So the businessman decides to end the man's research. He spits on the research. He promises to bury the site under an eccentric project. All of this is just his whim. Theodore Gildon could do anything he wanted with this place, and you were anxious about the fate of your research. You wished to protect it. You tried to tame Gildon's eccentricity, but you killed him instead.
Theodore wasn't trying to sabotage my career. We had a disagreement, but it wasn't as dire as you describe it. He wasn't a pleasure to talk to, but killing him? Nonsense.
Yeah, so, but I tell you this has me like a shit. Is this right? I got so much stuff going through my head right now. By the way, that's brain sour. Figured you'd get you would want to know what that one is.
You were there when Theodore Gildon died.
Nonsense. I visited him many times, but I wasn't there when the elephant killed him.
Then I must have made a mistake, because the murderer met Goliath's rage personally. The perpetrator was hit by the gate and thrown into the shed. Your bruise matches the contour of the broken hole. One further detail is that the murderer had a bosun's knife. Fairly useful in a place where one might cut ropes and fabric, such as, I don't know, the dig site?
That's your interpretation of the facts, Mr. Holmes. You've simply aligned them to suit your hypothesis.
It's not a hypothesis once proven, it's theory, Mr. Swift.
Well, see, you don't... You just...
Your dart uses strychnine to kill rodents at the site, is that correct?
Well, yes, that is its purpose.
The same dart with strychnine was found on Goliath. The very same substance is a powerful stimulant. It causes convulsions, a flow of energy. You shot Goliath. The elephant became extremely energetic, agitated, and so terrified that it killed its owner. For a man of your age, it was easier to hit a larger grey target than a small man.
You said it yourself. Goliath killed Theodore, and your strychnine speculations are absurd. Only athletes use it as a stimulant, not elephants.
True, but one dart of strychnine would not be enough to kill the elephant, and you knew it.
All right, here we go. We're gonna arrest Arthur and free Goliath.
Theodore Gildon was a capricious man, extremely impulsive. But the cold-blooded nature of your plan makes you even more dangerous. You feel nothing. You show no remorse. It was simply a calculated move.
Check coins.
That is why you are under arrest.
Nothing. You have nothing on me.
I think I'll let the police decide if my findings are substantial enough for prosecution.
This is all a dreadful mistake. This can't be happening. The elephant killed Theodore.
Goliath is innocent and he should be free. He is not the real murderer here. That is the apex of your career, Mr. Swift. Farewell.
I told you Mr. Swift was not a real archaeologist. He was a murderer. I knew there was something wrong with him.
Fortunately for us, being a murderer was not his profession. And about the elephant?
While you were busy, I've dealt with it. No thanks to you. I asked you to solve this wretched problem, but you didn't.
I couldn't be in two places at once, Miss Gildon. I was catching your father's murderer. But how have you dealt with it?
A man agreed to take the elephant away. He came to me asking for permission to relocate it to his property, and I accepted.
Well, congratulations, I suppose. That is one less problem.
Actually, two, Mr. Holmes. I found my father's possessions that you can take with you and disappear.
I appreciate it, truly.
Well, someone has to do something. Take everything if you need to, and leave me be.
Take care of yourself, Miss Gildon.
80. Look at my finger. I'm kind of... I'm excited. So that's going to be what we have to look for. 30 and 80. 30 means I accused the wrong person. 80 is accused the right person. Wait, what? How old are you? I need to know to make a family tree a community of the bold. Are you? Wait. I'm opening my paint. I am missing it. Unless you're trying to say it's the community of the old. Is that what you're saying? That's just mean.
What the F are you doing in here?
The community of the bald. My nephew, when he was young, called me, I was his godfather, and he called me his bald father. It's like, you little shit. Yeah, let me change back into my gear. Case book. Mother's love. Okay. Well, now we can pin that one. Oh, this is gonna be go to cage closed. Yeah, that's what I was like, you little shit. He's cracking up laughing too. Yeah, now he's a junior in college. I think the junior is No, this might be a senior
what
year.
What the F are you doing in here?
See, it's going to do it. I'm going to have to come up with a better one because it's going to do it for... But I wanted to surprise people, right? I want Steve to surprise and say, oh, you know, when they're not expecting it. Because if you put in exclamation mark, hello, then you know you're going to draw him up. Yeah, I mean, I have thought about doing the hello too. I don't know if, I had it at high. I was trying to see what people said most. If they said hi, hey, or hello. But I mean, you want to say that? That's how quick I work. Yeah, I know. I thought about doing it. I needed to look on streamer.bot and see if I couldn't just do. Oh, you know what? Screw it. Oh, hell yeah. There it is. I was wondering, you know, certain things you have to put like you might have to put a semicolon on there or something like that to separate them. This one is separate. Put it on a separate line. So y'all can test it. That's how quick I work. Right? That's how quick I work because I have so much stuff going on up here. Sour. Much stuff going on up here. Quick save. So you can clip it, I think. So much. I thought you were gonna do brain. That's what I was giving. It was like a lead in right there. I'm actually trying to give the portrait. And me pointing to make it fit perfectly for whenever it does a zoom. But I guess maybe I needed to do, for you, I needed to do a quick load. Okay, so y'all can try like hey, hi, or hello. And I'll see if it works. It's just easier for y'all because I gotta jump out. Well, actually I just did it. So I mean I guess I could do it. I'm going to do hey.
Are you doing in here?
Oh shit. What happened? Oh, it's probably because I'm outside the game.
What the F are you doing in here?
Yeah, you don't have to put, I don't have an exclamation, Bim, so you don't, it's just, hey, hello, or hi. I think it's going to work. Because hey is like my third one in the list. But there is a cooldown for it, so it probably kind of got it freaked out there. But yeah, you don't need an exclamation mark. But just realize that hay is for horses. Grass is cheaper. Plus, you can smoke it. Yeah, man. Plus, you can smoke it, man. Oh, yeah. I don't think I've even played that one. So, okay. This is my mother's stuff. Yeah.
My mother always wore this around her neck until one day it disappeared. I was wondering where it went. She said it was a birthday present from a good friend.
Yeah, I think it might be a 15 second cooldown. I can't remember what it is. I have them some set at different things. I don't remember. It might be like if I do a 50 second global, that means the entire thing. Oh, look who just popped in. Uh-oh, he just did it. He's waiting on it.
What the F are you doing in here?
I got so much stuff going on. Y'all can vote more than once. You can vote. It only takes one letter. If you double it, then it won't count. Oh.
I think you should do it. Do it. YOLO.
You had it. You were doing it right, Green. It says it. I know it happens kind of quick, but. I'm showing Keo, huh? Oh. Wait, Roger's in there?
What the F are you doing in here?
I got so much shit. I don't have an arty one yet, Tower. Yeah. I don't have an arty one yet. I got caught up in the other stuff. The other ones I was doing. Actually, that versus one that was took me a stupid long time to do. Yeah, I got. That's kind of like what you're seeing, that brain, right, Sour? Is that what you're saying? I have a bunch of stuff up there. I'm laying it out for you. I'm lofting it. I'm like lifting it, like lobbing it to you. And you keep doing a swing and a miss. What is it? Do I even have? I have a swing and a miss. I guess that. Nah.
What the F are you doing in here?
Wait, who? Wait, how did. Wait, why'd it go off? Yeah, this is the. Wait, did you send a link? I don't have it where you can send links. Grant. I don't have it where you can send links, though. Okay. Okay, dope. I'll check it out and maybe post it. That's what I was telling Gree, that so much stuff is going on in my head, and it's like even hard to like. Oh. Oh, you don't want me to post it. Okay. What was the other one? The other thing I was going to show you, Gree, that you didn't. Oh, you had never seen this one. Remember I told you about it? But I was like, it's an older one. I think they've all seen it. Oh, I'll show you the retro one too, but this one you. We are Sherlock's. Yeah, whenever I revisit Batman, I can play it. Oh, this is the retro one. It's going to go to an end screen, but I'll be right back. I only have it for the end screen. I don't know if it's going to stay there. I just have it hovering because I might do a retro type overlay layout thing, but and we're back. Okay. Yeah, I thought like, cause you could easily in here, like if I created a retro overlay, like one button, I could probably hide and show that stuff on the fly, which would be cool. Like, you know, oh, I'm gonna play a game that might be a retro looking style game. Boom. You know. Uh-oh. And y'all can vote as many times as you want. And all you have to do is put the letters in. Oh, Paldo's gonna win. It only counts for one letter. So it won't count it if it's more than. I guess I could do it.
Please don't do it. Jason, no. Don't do it.
Yeah, that might be a little... that might break Grin if I did it that way, where it... Wait, why is that getting triggered? Oh, wait. What's the type? Is a H-I or an H-E-Y or... So something must be in that emote, maybe. Okay, let me continue. I'll keep screwing around. Yeah, I told Gray about it, and I knew he might pop by for a second to check out. I like the Clue. The Clue one's like one of my favorite. It was out of the games I've done, like, you know, like the Got Crabs and the other one, Blame It and stuff like that. Clue was probably one of my favorite ones, if not my favorite of those. I like doing it. You know that, Gree. I like the creative part of it. It's Got Crab. Got Crabs. Wait, what is it? Here, this is what it is. Oh, wait, did I remove it? Oh. That actually came at a good timing, Grin. I think it's because I was like, oh yeah, wait, I don't have it. This is my popular one. Yeah, this is what you guys use the most, for the most part. The More You Know, not so much, and the Follow the Orange Donut, not so much, but I think it's S with an S. Got Crabs. Like Got Milk. Got Crabs. I'm pretty sure I still have it loaded. Yeah, I haven't played that one that much. Or, you know, I just haven't used that one that much. That was actually the ending before JSOD Gaming. Go Nuts Donuts. That was the... I wanted to open up a donut shop. And... say Go Nuts Donuts. We put our nuts on all of them. my dear Theodore, you know I value our friendship. We're the most of the bonds we share. Same wrestle soul.
What the F are you doing in here?
Oh shit. That I just now figured out why it's doing it. Okay, let me fix that. There we go. So it because it was high anywhere, when Gree put in, should be 70 this week, HI, it did it. I was wondering why it was just pulling that shit out of the air. That's why. So now I have it at the start. So, yeah, no, it won't now. And not only that, now it's only at the start. So if you were to put HI space GH, it would work, Grin. It should work. Because now not only is it at the start, it has to be not within a word. It's not anywhere.
What the F are you doing in here?
Looky there. Telling you, I don't care what Sour says. There's a lot of shit going on up there. Ha! Pulled a new one on y'all. I wonder if I can track thing. That would be neat. I actually snap it. Anyway, okay. All right. Let's get on with this. Okay. I'm endless grateful for the turn of fate. This is so in your acceptance and support and trying times has been a blessing. I'm endlessly grateful for the turn of fate. So Bob Seger and I joined the same expedition as you. It changed my life for the better. Nevertheless, I'm not blind nor a hypocrite. I know that your feelings toward me have deepened. Forgive me, Theodore, but I do not feel as you do. I must spare you pain and love before it is too late. Please enclose necklace. Use thoughtfully gifted in remembrance of our adventure together. I cannot in good conscience continue to wear it. Letter will cause hurt. And for that, I can but apologize deeply. My heart is with Bob Seger, who is still unaware of your desires. If this sees the end of your friendship, I will understand, but I truly hope we can continue to share the conversations, collaborations, kindness that have brought me such joy all these years. Respectively, Violet. Violin.
I just had another glimpse of a memory, John. It's fuzzy, but I'm sure it happens somewhere in the manor.
Finally moving forward. Shall we go?
Violet. John's item. Okay, yeah. Already read that. Here we go. Okay. We're going to do a recreation. I found out, too, that this stuff, Mylocks, is it Mylock? Mycroft. Mycroft stuff? I didn't realize it. That's DLC stuff. This isn't. This is actually part of it, I'm pretty sure. All the collecting and all that stuff. But this bridge agent stuff is Mycroft, your brother's stuff. Yeah. That's what he got. The bots got you, Grin. You thought it was one thing and it was another. Am I going to the right place? This is my manor, isn't it? Yeah, my manor.
What the F are you doing in here?
I'm curious. No, I don't think it goes in queue, which is good. Okay, so let me see what it says. Another memory is coming back. I saw someone's hand had a key in a pocket, closed the door with them. The door was somewhere on the first floor, and I believe there was a mirror nearby. Okay. And as no spoilers, I just want, I'm going to kind of get an, I might look up online to kind of see maybe a list. Just so I can have an idea.
You know, I envy you, Sherry. You can talk to other people and they won't ignore you.
And I envy you. You can ignore any person you're bored with. You don't miss out on much. Most men are dull, unlike yourself.
Well, I'm flattered.
Just so I can have an idea and it just doesn't come out of the blue. Like the the Mafia's kind of did to me. They like the ending setting. Seemed like it came out of nowhere.
There must be something important behind it. I can feel it.
Oh, that's right. I need to go into this mode. So I can have a better idea and not miss. Or where it doesn't come out of the way. Because I can tell you right now, I'm going to go past. I think I'm already past what they suggested. I know part of that was because I was bullshitting on the stream. He did say first floor, didn't he? A mirror. Wait, I'm on the right one. Yeah. We're back. The door was somewhere on the first floor. Oh, wait. Wait, is it? Oh, son of a bitch. Was it at that house? It's probably at that house. What? Look, y'all. Look at that. I'm not saying this. No, I'm not gonna say. okay. Let me go in this house because I think I might jump the gun and thought. Oh wait, no, maybe. And some good, nice suppression. Okay, so it has to be that. Another memory is coming back to me. I saw someone's pocket and close to the first floor. That battery's dead. Back to my old one. Oh, look, I can't even get in now. Oh, it's all gone. So I wonder...
Manor all to ourselves. Can you believe it, Sherry? I have so many ideas.
Okay, so let's...
Home sweet home, Sherry. Home sweet home, Sherry.
Okay, I just want to... What the hell is he talking about? The door was somewhere on the first floor. Is it me? Or is it... To me, this is the second floor. Or do English people, is it a ground floor than the first floor? If that's the case, I need to start looking up English literature and slang, maybe. Maybe that'll help me out. Architectural, I really am curious about that. Here we go.
I had a surprise for my mother.
Fragile.
I was holding an ancient Greek vase, or rather, quite a big piece of it.
I think it's Italian.
You had a shovel with you, John. I remember now, we dug up the vase from Greek ruins here on Cordona and were eager to show my mother right away. For some reason, the door was closed. We knocked.
But nobody answered. We thought that she was busy.
So we left the vase and ran downstairs. I decided to gather some archaeological tools in order to take a closer look at the vase.
But then we heard something, didn't we?
Yes. It came from upstairs.
Upstairs?
vase was broken, shards scattered all over the floor, and your mother was standing at the door.
Indeed, John. I doubt it was her. Let me concentrate. Otto Richter was standing there, furious at us. Dr. Richter told us never to disturb my mother when the door is closed. He said she had broken the vase.
But we didn't believe him. I bet he smashed it.
Ah, yeah.
The things are
got a door open.
Presumably, Mycroft never felt the need to sort through it all.
Or couldn't bring himself to.
No. He would have put it behind him and moved on. My brother is not one for sentimentality.
Alright. Let's see what we got here. John's. It's gonna be memories. Closed door. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I already did that one. Okay. I'm gonna steal my mana, and I'm starting to remember flashes of my time here. The house is now abandoned, but restoring the rooms. Yeah, okay, we knew that. Oh, this must be down below. Wait. Oh, yeah. That's what it is. This is the new part of it. This room. What memory will we uncover?
It reminds me of my mother. It reminds me of my mother.
Look what I found. The White King is under attack. Sherry, can you save him and checkmate the opponent in one move?
Ooh.
You're not obliged to be here, Sherry. We can leave anytime you want.
Oh, I thought I was going to be able to do it. I was going to show y'all my chess skills. It's right on par with blue. Not IBM blue. Old blue from old school. My boy blue.
This room always reeked with an acrid medicinal stench. And here is the reason.
What we got here? Wait, Dishonored 2? Oh, wow. Did you know Dishonored's, Dishonored, I think. Wait. Okay. Oh wait, then I got it. I didn't realize it was two though. Let me see. Let me look real quick. Don't mind me. Yep, Dishonored 2. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's the one I was going to tell you about. Dishonored Definitive Edition is on Epic right now, I think. Oh, you already have the first one. Okay. Yeah, I don't have any of those. Or I didn't have any of those. Oh, okay.
This picture was drawn by my mother. I recognize her hand. There's a date on it, 8th of December, 1868.
Did you play it? Or have you played it and finished it? Or have you played it? I should say that. Are they gonna ask if you finished it? I'm not gonna ask if you finished it. Just if you played it. It looked cool. I can't remember which one I watched the trailer for. I don't know if it was one or two. Okay. What do we got here? What is this one?
This seems a bit odd. I can recognize my mother's style, but it's far too sloppy. Dated 12th of February, 1869.
Move on down. Move on down. Move on down. Move on down. Move on down the road. God, I got it. I think I got a bump right there. It's bugging the hell out of me with the headset. Whoa. What is she slowly going into psychosis? Like, psych issues?
It's difficult to tell what this is meant to represent. There's no date at all.
Psych. They still say that? They say that? Later, Greep. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you. See you on tomorrow. Ooh, what do we have here? Oh, this is some doctor stuff. Work one? You didn't order one? You're the big. I was going to say, why not? You're the...
Hail to the king, baby.
Use all my sound bites. No, wait, what? It's older than that, I thought. I thought you grabbed my... That's not my old one. That's not my old one that you used. You ended up getting it. Like when I left. Oh, you did get a new one. That's right. Or no, did you? Ah, shit, man. I can't remember. I thought you were using yours messed up when I went to Fort Worth and you grabbed mine, but you got a new one. I don't remember.
Do you think the doctor could have used these tools here? I hope not.
Okay, that's what I thought. Right. It's older than 4 years then. If you're using the one I had before I left for Fort Worth, then you're 6. Yeah, I was getting ready to say it had. I was going to say had to be 17. I was thinking 17. Yeah. I was getting ready to say, because I left in 18, so I was trying to think of the month I left in 18. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. What's this? Is this some cocaine? Who's been doing the cocaine, John?
No labels. I doubt it ever had one. There appear to be residues of the bottle's contents at the bottom.
Holy shit. Initial consultation revealed that the patient suffered sleep problems, periods of anxiety, and slight confusion of memories. Prescribed a strong sedative to be administered daily. We'll continue to monitor symptoms. Sedation has helped minimize anxiety attacks, experience the prolonged depressive states, moreover, the in writing letters to his deceased husband. Current drug regimen has delivered results, the confusion worsening and tender because practicing aggressive behavior. So several episodes of violence against your own family and towards yourself consequently ordered that Boris be installed on the windows, up to her bed at night. It's so wild. The this has not to do with that, but the whole like asylum stuff back in the day, like the whole lobotomy stuff and insane. Like them saying, oh yeah. What they're going to do is we'll just cut off the front portion of your brain and that'll solve the problem. Have y'all seen Shutter Island? I don't know how well it got received. I mean, I know Scorsese did it. Scorsese usually does badass shit. I actually enjoyed Shutter Island. I thought it was good. But, the reason I thought about it, because I watched it, I had it on like the past week or something. Anyway, and this is reminding me of Shutter Island. Oh, no, not even close. Yeah. But it just, this, and I started thinking about insane asylums and the whole treatment of that stuff, like back in the day. Yeah, that's what made me think of it. And I'd watched Shutter Island recently. Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. I enjoyed it, Bim. I mean, it's pretty much what Grant said. I mean, it's not your usual Scorsese flick for the most part, right? But like Scorsese did The Departed, right? Didn't Scorsese do The Departed? Pretty sure he did. If you're curious on like why Scorsese is the way Scorsese is, like if you read, I read part of the script online, it was online, The Departed, and the script in itself, and then you watch the movie and what, like how, like the script is all right, the movie is badass. Like, the movie's good. And then Mini Cooper. Yeah, I think a Mini Cooper, man. Come on. But just to see, like, how bland, like, when you read it. I mean, and it was the first draft. I mean, that's what it says online. It's a place where you can read scripts and stuff. Anyway, it was, like, the first draft or something. So I know they go through a bunch of different drafts. But to watch the movie and read the script and see how he did it. I mean, I can't remember when it came out, but it was back whenever I was really into the stuff, so I was reading it and stuff. But anyway, yeah, it's just really cool. Not that I had any least thing about Scorsese, but reading that and then seeing the movie and seeing how he, like, evolved it or whatever, like, made it, it's just badass. What? I appreciate it. I appreciate it. You're looking out for me, Bim. You never know. Someone might be in chat and have some money, have a bunch of money. I could just say, hey, I want a Mini Cooper. John Cooper works. And then it get delivered. Like that. Did you see that? It's a streamer. Or was it a streamer or OnlyFans? I think it was a streamer. And one of her chat bought her a Tesla. And she did, when she thanked the guy, she didn't even say his name. Like, all she said was, thanks to someone in my chat, I got this Tesla or something like that. Sort of like she didn't even say, hey, thanks. Look what Bim 215 bought me. She just said, someone in my chat bought me this Tesla. Like, what the hell, man? Anyway, okay. Examination notes. This is like, okay. Okay, over the last few months, I've asked, I'll discuss one of the skeptics of your accurate truth away from reality ever. Perhaps, okay, so that, those drawings, I probably should have, this is probably, I'm doing this in non-linear, like I do most of my stuff. Ass backwards. Or bass backwards. Okay, where now? Whoa, he's young. I'm trying to opera. God. And two sons. 16. Sherlock 6. So Mycroft's 10 years older. Oh, I will add that sound like some of that whenever I was reading about some of this. Not this, but just the game. I think what I'd crept in on was some extremely Sherlock devoted fans. So they had issues with, like, Sherlock not being, you know, true to the book or true to, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, and the developer, like, they had a problem with the developers not being true to a certain way. But anyway, whatever. Just giving you a heads up, like, where that was coming from.
It's a strange feeling to read about my father's death in the newspaper. I can't recall anything except the deep feeling of loss.
You were too young. It happened before we even met. It's so sad. I'm sorry.
Straps on the bed. Just doesn't look right. Straps on the bed. Just doesn't look right.
That's weird, it didn't turn yellow. And that I didn't. What did I just grab? God damn it. February 1869. Okay. From Violet. Okay. I just got to remember what it was so I can go back. I can go back and read it. Read what it was. I don't, because I'll.
Seems this was the most frequently used medication. One dram dissolved in a glass of water, administered daily. Not to exceed one dose in 24 hours, not to be given to children.
I figured... Oh no, that's not it. That was the obituary, so maybe it's... Holy shit. This one? Yeah, there it is. Okay, this is, she's already passed it. She's already cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. So she thinks she's still writing. Or, yeah, she's writing to what she believes her still loving husband. Any correspondence from you? One, chasing me around the continent as you travel. I hope you're in good health. I'm already on your way home. Forgive me. My impatience, but life with that. Right, nice. Two, I can tell you the message. Okay. Oh, chemical analysis coming up. Yeah. Was there anything over there? No.
Oh, I would love to take a bath right now.
Not this one. Surface corrosion suggests it was prone to extreme temperature fluctuations. For medical purposes, I suppose. Bars. Covering the windows from the inside. My mother loved flowers. They made her smile. I remember we would bring a new bouquet every week to make her a bit happier.
That's why we collected all the violet flowers we could find on the island.
All right, so I think... already
looked
at
that. It reminds me of my mother.
Looked at that, yeah. Well, let's do a little chemical analysis. Here we go. Chemical. Four. We got add two together. I don't know what that one is. Don't remember. Swaps reagent's value from positive to negative, or vice versa. One adds, okay, adds a one, okay. Okay, so swaps and then adds one to the reason's value. Okay, so might as well just start putting them together. No, that doesn't work. So this needs to be four. Back. That's a little longer than I guess I'm usually doing something whenever is that doesn't seem as long. All right, Bim. I'll catch you on Friday. Yeah, Friday. Yeah, I'll probably do this one and then clear up what like progress this portion of it. And then probably end the stream. It was pretty good though. It was, you know, I got a little bit of playthrough also. A little bit bigger than all you guys were in here. Plus, I knew Gree said he was going to probably come by, and I knew he wanted to see some of my new stuff. So, okay, let's see if we can do this. Three. Oh, I got three of these. So, could this one just sit off and just like boom, 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 and then I'll worry about these two? Let's see. I need green. All right, man, I appreciate you stopping by. I know it's late for you too, Green. I really do. I appreciate you stopping by and hanging out. Have a good night. Sleep good. Nighty night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Three. Jeez. See, I don't think this is, might be this one. Oh. Wait. How many of these I have? Oh, I guess I can keep it. It doesn't matter if I keep it. This 3-1. This does. Oh, this does an increment of 1. Oh, I think I already see it. Three, four. Derived from mushrooms. Mushrooms. Hallucinogen substances. Okay. So we solved that one. Okay, this is borrow sedatives, blah blah blah. Okay. Old sheet of paper. Got that one. Oh, so John's gonna ask me to do. I'm not sure what that's. Yeah, yeah. Here we go. Pin it. Put a pin in it. Oh, shit. So. We are going to do it. I can't tell what that is. There's me to checkmate him in one move. It figures a lot. So, those right next to each other? Let's defend the king with the bishop.
Oh, nice move. You saved the king and checkmated the black king with the rook.
Look at that. Huh? They weren't even there. Bim and Green weren't even here to see me make that move. That incredible move. I got some stuff out of that, I think.
You're not obliged to be here, Sherry.
Okay.
We can leave anytime you want.
Um, Wait, so...
I remember how angry Mycroft was about these marks. He called it a frivolous, childish endeavor.
All right, well, I think I'll end the stream here. I'll get out. I appreciate you hanging out, Sour, if you're still around. Let me save it real quick. I'll see you later, man. I'll be around Friday if you wanna hang out, chat it up. All right. Adios, amigo. See you on the flip side. Later, bro.